it's Roger. Where are you? Should we be long or short on our life? The stock is going crazy. Would you call me, please?
Hi, Nick. It's Alice. I'm calling to confirm our lunch on Friday. Am I being too forward about this? Nah, what am I talking about? We've already been to the ladies' room together. See you Friday.
Nick, David Jenkins, Global Devices. Perhaps we met last night. We got your name from the guest register. There's going to be an official inquiry into what happened to Magnoscopics last night. We'll need a signed statement from...
I knew that voice. Who the hell did he think he was kidding? These guys were fast.
Robin, it's Nick Holloway. It's important.
Oh, Mr. Sebring's in court today, but I know he wants to talk to you.
He does?
Are you in trouble with the government or something?
In trouble with the government? Why would I be in trouble with the government?
What's that Mr. Sebring asked? But they were being real vague. Oh, can you hold on?
Oops. Robin, they're paging my flight. Tell them I'll call them when I get to Dallas.
Dallas?
Who the hell were these guys? How did they find me so quickly? I had to get out of there fast. The first thing I had to do was remember where I put my jacket and my shoes.
So when I mark him, you don't get off a headshot.
We're at the front door.
Zebra team, standing by. Alpha,
ready.
Delta,
in place.
Baker team, set up. You've got a green light.
Let's take this asshole.